Every day, progress, good things happening. The business news of Muncie and Delaware County reported one place, the Muncie Journal.
MuncieJournal.com.
Quality of place matters, and there are a lot of positive things happening. It seems that negative stories often get the clicks, get the lead, and we felt like there was a gap or an opportunity to shine a light on the many, many good things that were happening.
That's Ontario Systems' Casey Stanley. The Muncie Journal. What's happening here? No charge, no cost. The Muncie Journal.